Here we have our closed grip bench press. In some variations, I might say add a block to this and overload it and change the height of the block. You can do this with pads, foam rollers, or one of these blocks. The idea is setting up with a very, very, very close grip on the bench press. Elbows nice and tight, and we are keeping our arms close and going into that closed grip bench press.